mirrors, it means that someone is pretty close, and that's exactly what happens right now.